Amanda, your role in everything I have accomplished in the last 9 years goes without saying. I believe the biggest gift you've given me lies within. You've opened my heart to true love and compassion. Through you, I've seen the true beauty in the world and in others, on others. But more importantly, you taught me to never give up on myself.
During our Loyola days, when I was struggling in my classes, I prayed to God that He would allow me to find someone to be a good and patient tutor. He led me to you, and little did I know that He meant for you to be so much more. You've become my relief when I'm most tired, my comfort during hardship, my strength when I cannot seem to find my own, and my smile and laughter when I need it the most.
Today, a very flawed man, but you are the reason I wake up wanting to be better. I promise to love you with all my heart and my soul, to be there for you during our darkest hours, and to always push you to be the best person that you can be, just as you've always done for me.
Có lẽ ngày hôm nay bà chỉ nói được một phần nhỏ những gì bà đang nghĩ. Trong suốt một giờ thời gian qua, bà mẹ tận hạnh diện để con. Và hơn thế nữa, bà con đã cho bà mẹ sự an tâm. Bà biết con gái của bà. Và hôm nay, bà trao món quà của bà, Chúa ban cho bà, cho Neilson. And make her happy. Thank you.